Hello friends, welcome to Swara Sweet Delights. Today's recipe is very special. Here you can see I have pani puri puris, and this I have made at home. I have not bought it from market, and you can see how nicely they are puffed. And the procedure of making this is also super easy. I'll just show you one. You can see how crispy they are. So let's begin with this easy recipe. Let's see the ingredients. Here we have rava or suji, semolina. This is 1 cup, and this is not fine one. This is the medium and little coarse variety of suji. Then here we have all purpose flour or maida. This is 4 tablespoons, and here is 1/2 cup of water. Here I have kept 1/2 cup of water for boiling, and we need very hot water for kneading our dough. Now to a bowl. First we'll add this rava. To that we will add maida. We have to mix this well. Now we'll be adding this hot water to this suji. We will mix it well with a spoon. Once it becomes little warm, we will just knead it using our hands. To this I didn't add any extra water. We have used only 1/2 cup of super hot water, and for 2-3 minutes we'll just knead it very well. Our dough is ready, and you can see how soft it is. And now we will cover this and we will keep it aside for rest for 15 to 20 minutes. Our dough is set properly. It's been 15 to 20 minutes now, and now we'll take little portion and we'll make small balls out of this, like this, and then we will roll it out into puris. And from this dough you'll get 90 to 100 puris. We have made small balls out of it. I'll add little bit of dry maida or all purpose flour so that it will be easier for us to roll them. Here I have taken one plastic sheet, and after rolling the puris we are going to place it on this plastic sheet. Now I have taken one dough ball and we will roll it into a small puri. Our puri is ready. You can see here. Now we'll place this puri on this plastic sheet and we'll prepare few more. Now here all our puris are ready, and we will let it dry for 10 minutes on we should not dry them below fan. Just keep it normally for 10 minutes at normal temperature. Now here the oil is hot, and we will take one puri, and this is the dried side of the puri and this is the wet side which was below. So now we have to put this in such a way that the dry side will come on top. Gently we need to press it so it will puff. We'll add few more. You can see how beautifully it puffs. We will fry them well until they turn light golden brown and become crispy. You can see they have become nice and crisp. They are done now. We will take them out. Size of the puri can differ. You can make it little bit more small. Here all our pani puris are ready, and they have puffed so well, and this is 100% foolproof recipe. You have to take proper measurements and follow this recipe, and your puris will be nice like this, nicely puffed. and I'll just show you one. You can see how nice and crispy it is. Now make pani puris at home in a very easy manner. And please subscribe to my channel. Also comment me in the comment section below. See you soon with few more recipes. Till then, bye bye.